Hello.
Hello, sir.
This is your speaking test, IELTS speaking test. This is your full interview. And I'm going to ask you, first of all, some familiar questions. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Are you comfortable?
Yes, sir.
Fine. So, my name is RP. What's your full name?
My name is Manpreet Kaur.
Okay, Manpreet. Can I see your ID, please?
Yeah. There it is.
Thank you so much. Okay. Do you work or are you a student?
I'm a student.
Okay, what are the most important aspects of your study?
I think the education that we gain, it help us to evolve as a person, because you explore things and you see society in a different way. So I think that is the most important aspect of my studies.
Okay, what job would you like to do in the future?
I have currently applied for the professional course of MBA, so I would love to go in the corporate sector.
All right, and what was your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject at school was biology and English, of course. And when I got into 11th and I opted for commerce side, then I have done my honors in economics, so I am a bit partial towards that subject.
All right, is there anything you want to study in the future as well?
Yeah, I would love to go for my PhD in economics.
Okay, now let me give you a cue card. It's
okay.
A cue card means question card. I mean, I'll give you a topic, and this is cue card topic, and I'll give you 1 minute as well.
Okay.
To prepare yourself, you can note down some important point if you want.
Okay,
so your topic is describe a person in the news that you want to meet, and there are some related questions. Here you go, you have 1 minute. Your time, sir.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Start, please.
This person that is in news is Shah Rukh Khan. I know him through his movies. As a child, I got to know that he's an actor, and he comes up on TV for his films and for interviews and other such activities. And I want to meet him because he is my role model. I have followed him since my childhood. Before, as a child, as a fan, but now it's more than that, because I think he inspires me a lot. The kind of person he is very witty and is very family oriented. The kind of respect that he shows for women is one of his biggest quality. I believe he's a family man. He has three children, and he's considered the king of Bollywood. Whatever he has earned in his life is all because of his hard work. I love the way he talks. He present himself, whether it's talking on talk shows or presenting himself on award shows. I know he loves reading, and the kind of knowledge he has is something I just love, the way he conducts. And he's a very nice person. He's very approachable. And though I have never met him, but I believe that in someday in future I will. And I would love to spend some time and, get the tips from him. The way he works hard is something beyond, description. And I believe he's one of the greatest actor and person that we have in a country.
Okay, let me ask you some more questions.
Yeah. Okay.
Can I get
please.
It back, please? Thank you so much. All right. So, what type of people can you see on TVs nowadays?
We see different kind of people. There are Bollywood actors and actresses, then there are leaders, and then of course there are criminals that shows up on TV.
Okay, do you think there is too much news about celebrities?
No, I really don't believe that way, because there are specific channels that are devoted towards showing news for the Bollywood and for specifically for the industry, and then main channels also have specific timings to show about their newses. And I believe their newses are of great relevance because they make a part of a country and their activities affect our economy. So definitely they are in the news, but not that much.
Okay. Do you think negative information in the news can have negative influence?
No, I don't think so. Though psychologists say that you should not listen to negative news because it has negative influences on our mind. But it's important to know what's happening in a country, because if you will not know what is happening, what are the bad things that are happening in a country, you will not know, you know, how you have to save yourself and from what evils that are there that you need to protect yourself and your family. So I don't think it has that a negative effect. It's important to know what's happening in the world.
All right. Okay, what's the difference between broadcasting news in the past and in the present?
There's a huge difference, definitely, because in the past, everything was controlled by the government and media was also under the control of the government. But things changed after the, you know, when we got our independence, and government said that media will not be covered or will not be restricted by the government. So I think it's a good and a bad thing at the same time, because we know what's happening and they are, the real picture we know, but because of the growing business of media, they add up spice to the raw information, and that can lead to, you know, wrong information at the end to the, towards the people.
What kind of news are popular in India nowadays?
If I have to talk about the recent time, then it's all about politics, because with the Modi government taking new decisions every day, and then the recent riots that are happening in the Delhi, it's all about the CAA and the JNU news that is currently surfacing in our country.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and could superstars bring positive influence on the public?
Yeah, I mean, I think so, but I believe there are two sides to this. Because if I talk about some past incident, then it's about the movie Krish that when it launched. So that time, the kind of stunts that the actor followed in the movie, children started copying that, imitating that act, and, you know, jumping from one building to the other. Because we know that that is scripted and that has been done with due care, but children don't know, and they started imitating those actions, and which at last resulted in, you know, many death of the children. So that is the negative side to it. But when it comes to the positive side, then we have leaders, actors like Akshay Kumar, who promote martial arts and they promote healthy living. So those who follow them quite you know, rigorously, then they are like, they have to follow what they eat, what they do, and so I think that's have great positive impact.
Okay, last questions for today, and this is, how do you think the celebrities or celebs in the news can influence adolescents?
Okay, so if I have to talk about adolescent, that age is a very sensitive age, and, you know, people are quite, you know, people are growing concerned quite about their looks, how they look, and, you know, everything. And in that terms, Bollywood industry has a great impact on that, because they are promoting fitness, and, you know, every time you have to look good and perfect and everything. But it has a negative side also, because people are, you know, they are not okay accepting their flaws at the same time, whether it's about fat or looking bad, because we see actors and actresses with tons of makeup every time when they show up, and though they say that we are like normal human only, but that thing, you know, makes people feel complex that they are not beautiful or they are not looking good and everything. So I think it's both ways.
Okay, this is the end of your speaking test. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.